Item number, SCP-124. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. SCP-124 is to be kept in a 4.2 meter by 2.1 meter stone pit in its containment cell. The pit is to be 1.5 meters deep. A plastic tarp is to be placed over SCP-124 when not in use. Absolutely no biological matter is allowed within 1 meter of SCP-124 when not being studied. An armed guard is to be stationed outside of SCP-124's cell at all times. Description: SCP-124 is a plot of soil, approximately 9 square meters in area and 14 cubic meters in size. It was recovered from a Detroit basement when authorities were notified of two teenagers growing large amounts of marijuana. SCP-124 has the ability to grow any biological organism to its fullest potential in a relatively short amount of time. The length varies according to the complexity of the organism. Nothing growing in SCP-124 requires external nutrients or other resources. For example, a tomato plant would not require water or light. Pesticides too aren't needed, as SCP-124 has a repellent effect on any insect or other invertebrates not growing in it. Any food grown in SCP-124 is reported to be of very high quality, taste, and nutrition, no matter what state the food was in before being planted in SCP-124. Document 124-1. List of items grown in SCP-124. The following is a selective list of objects grown in SCP-124 during experiments. Input: tomato seed, product of SCP-124, a fully grown tomato plant. All tomatoes, 12 on each plant, were ripe and juicy. Reported to be, quote, very tasty. Input: small watermelon, 0.8 kilograms. Product of SCP-124, 11.1 kilograms, or 24.5 pound watermelon. Reported to be, quote, very sweet and tasty. Input: grass seed, 1. Product of SCP-124. SCP-124 quickly sprouted into a lush green lawn within a matter of seconds. Slight dew on the grass. Input: small overgrown hedge. Product of SCP-124. A hedge, trimmed and shaped like a dolphin. Input: small overgrown hedge. Product of SCP-124. A hedge, trimmed and shaped like a skull. Input: small Labrador Retriever puppy, sandy brown. Product of SCP-124. A fully grown, bronze-colored Labrador Retriever in peak condition, currently living with Dr. Church. Input: small Caucasian fetus, male. Product of SCP-124. Data expunged. After killing 6 personnel, the subject was terminated by SCP containment team. Input: fly larva. Product of SCP-124. Data expunged. Level 5 lockdown was initiated. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-123, Contained Miniature Black Hole, right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.